with you, everybody. Come on, let's give it up for Bugs Bedow with the good stuff.
Thank you.
Send it off, or I'll be back. thank you for joining the Soul Band. Thank you.
Thank you. Well, writing's on the wall. Whatever you want, you. It's all
kiss. Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. Well, I was saving this one for all my friends in the Detroit Blues Society.
Yeah.
If you're not a member, go to DetroitBluesSociety.com. Join up. It's only $25. And it's a wonderful, it tells you where all the events are. Oh, right next door. And you can sign up right over there. I want to introduce everybody real quick to the band. How about a nice hand for Doug Amborski on the guitar and the keyboard. Next to him on the sax, Chris Karcher. On the drums, we've been playing together since the early 80s, and one of the best drummers I know, Rick Sawicki. So he played so good, I started looking at the rest of the family, and he had a brother that played bass. How about a nice hand for David Sawicki on bass? On the lead vocals, an extraordinary young man. He's like the he's the next Coleman. His name is Coleman Ward. Give him a nice hand.
And ladies and gentlemen, the man with the plan, Buzz Bedow!
The man who needs no introduction, but we'll introduce him anyway.
I'll be here whether I have cancer or not, but I made it tonight. I'm glad I did. I got to see a lot of great people make some great music with you. All right, we got one more song. It's the classic blues for all the people that have been going, I thought they were a blues band. Well, this is the blues part of us right here. Oh, We'll see you at the next gig. Hey, I was told we could do one more if you want one.
Yeah!
Oh, wait, no, never mind, I lied. I don't know.
Make up your mind, Bugs. You want to do one more or not?
No.
The audience, let's ask the audience.
All right.
Anybody?
Okay. I'll do this one if some part of the song, if everybody gets up and dances a little, because it's in the name of the song, and it goes like this. Sitting over there. He works really hard. Thanks to my beautiful wife, Kathy, right here, that helps me with everything. she's an angel. I knew you put my finger in. But honestly, thanks to all the camera people. Thanks to Dan for running the sound. And thanks to Chelsea, who's a stagehand, and she also does hand massaging. And so she came up, she was an actual stagehand. It was great. So I like neuropathy to help. Who am I forgetting? Brian Major, our agent, for bringing us here. He made this all happen. And the wonderful folks here at the Wildwood Amphitheatre. And of course, all of you beautiful people out there. We appreciate you so much. And we love you very much. Thank you for coming out. We really appreciate it. That's it. That's all the bone you're going to see, buddy.
One more time, ladies and gentlemen, please show some love. Bugs, Bedow, and the good stuff.
Folks, before you go, my name is Willie. I'm the president of the Detroit Blues Society. Thank you all for coming out to see one of our most treasured members. Well, I'm going to briefly tell you, Bugs has been nominated for a Lifetime Achievement Award. About a half a dozen other folks. So, if you'd like to vote for him, you go to DetroitBluesSociety.org. You'll see on our homepage a place for you to vote for Lifetime Achievement Award. You do have to be a member, so we're going to prompt you for that first. But know that whether he gets it this year or not, he certainly deserves it. And thank you for coming.